The Diocese of Śwince, a charming and mysterious corner of eastern part of Poland. It's a place where tradition, religion and culture are permeating, making this part of Europe so colorful and original. We live on the last wild river of Europe, and so is our unbridled temperament in life and in fate. The story of one of us is the best evidence. Prince Sapieha, a Polish magnate, in 1631, cast by his love to St. Mary and being grateful for the miracle of healing, he stole the painting of the Madonna from the Pope himself, from his private chapel. The same love led him to defend the Catholic faith in these lands against the spreading Reformation, and therefore the Holy Father took from him penalty of sacrilege, and he announced the Codeń Mother of God as the patroness of the Diocese of Codeń. Even today, the miracles are happening in front of her face. The Pope John Paul II visited this place several times. We called our diocese Jericho. This is because here, centuries ago, spiritual boundaries dividing Christians have collapsed. In the nearby town of Brześć in 1596, there has been concluded the church union, on the strength of which the Orthodox people living in Poland have recognized the sovereignty of the Pope. In this way, the Uniate Church was created. The restored unity was soon ransomed by Pratulin Uniate's martyrdom, who were prosecuted by the authorities of the Russian Tsar. John Paul II declared them blessed. Till this day, there are the descendants of heroic members of the Uniate Church living among us. In the world's only neo-Uniate parish of Byzantine Slavic confession in Kostomłoty. Every day, amid the smoke of incense and in the candle's glow, the prayers for the unity of Christians rise. We have stored the bravery and zeal of the Uniates to defend the faith deep in their hearts. It was proved by a group of our young people from the town of Miętny. They prevented the crucifixes being removed from their classrooms as the communist authorities intended. The whole world was talking about their courage. These values of concern for the unity and love of the cross we pass to the younger generations. Every year on the fields of Pratulin, young people gather to learn the art of bringing down the walls of injustice, exclusion, division and rejection. Jericho of the youth is meeting the God, sharing faith, the school of openness to other people. Every year, thousands of young people travel 4 kilometer long pilgrims trail to Jasna Góra by foot. The national festival of Christian music called Hosanna has been organized for 16 years in a unique form of faith sharing. The town of Świdlce is also known for being the only in Poland to be home of a painting of El Greco.
Before you meet Pope Francis, you should see the most famous Francis by El Greco in Poland.
When you stop at our place on the way to Krakow in July 2016, we will share with you not only the testimony of faith and communion of the Church, but also our culture, of which we are so proud. This is where Polish Nobel Prize winner Henryk Sienkiewicz was born and raised, the author of masterpieces concerning Christianity, Quo Vadis, which was translated into more than 60 languages and has been filmed several times. Our Eastern temperament has been proved by our creativity. Świdlce is the capital of many international dance and theatre festivals. Theatr S from Świdlce represented Poland at the World Youth Day in Rio de Janeiro. We showed the world a unique musical performance based on a poetry of John Paul II. You will see with your own eyes that is precisely our young people, says Polish proverb, is to gain to everything. You will have the opportunity to see our world-renowned modern dance theater. You will also have a chance to learn our traditional dance, the Polonaise. We perform it together under the town hall, from which tower every hour resonates with the famous Okinski Polonaise. Nature lovers will be pleased to experience our national parks, as well as the most famous stud farm in Europe. Recently, the price of a horse sold at the auction exceeded 1 million euros. In our diocese, you will be staying with families, famous for their great hospitality. You are more than likely to have a taste of our regional dishes.
Waiting for your cake with the largest number of eggs in the world.
You can be sure that we know the WYD pretty well. Siedlce for many years was the headquarters of the National Bureau of Organization WYD. It was appreciated by John Paul II himself. By visiting our town on the 10th of June 1999, he did say,
Młodzieży Siedleckiej Bóg zapłać za stałą obecność na Światowych Dniach Młodzieży.
We are always on WYD. We hope that we will see you there in 2016 in Poland.
We cordially invite
pilgrims from all over the world
to World Youth Day.
To Siedlce!
Accept, you're giving love, you're giving love.